Deuteronomy's lived a long time. He's a cat who has lived many lives in succession. He was famous in proverb and famous in rhyme. A long while before Queen Victoria's accession.
Old Deuteronomy's buried nine wives, and more I am tempted to say, 99, and his numerous progeny prospers and thrives, and the village is proud of him in his decline.
At the sight of that placid and bland physiognomy, when he sits in the sun on the vicarage wall, the oldest inhabitant croaks,
"Well, of all things, can it be really? No, yes, Ohio, my eye. My mind may be wandering, but I confess, I believe Deuteronomy.
And be careful.